We've gone through about 50% of what's come in.
We're going to go to the airport, customs, get the clearance stuff of all the new stock. There's over 100 boxes.
Where are we heading actually?
Kebaba, which is where the location of the warehouse. This is our first warehouse. Where's at your grandma's house? In the spare three bedrooms?
Yeah.
The start?
Yeah.
In the packets, we've got all rackings, four long racks. As you can see, Maddie, and also we got boxes to sort out. They're still going today. And we've got to go buy more racks for the women's.
So 4 weeks ago we moved into this new warehouse. This is my first time seeing the warehouse. I'm super excited.
YouTube's today's game plan is putting our brains to work and we're trying to figure out how we can configure the middle of the warehouse. Now you guys can see like all around we have the industrial racking which we started to put and we're going to go a lot higher. As we get new stocking in another box. We had anticipating about 100 boxes to come in with the new lines. These racks here were from our first little warehouse and we're gonna put them through the middle of the warehouse and figure out where our packing table is gonna go and allow the boys to be as efficient as they wanna be.
There it is.
Look at the detail. Quality is awesome on these.
Are these the brand new ones?
Brand new.
3 days
quality
ago.
Is awesome.
But they sell out like that.
Yeah, our squash shorts just go. We are Leg Nation, as you can see.
Yeah,
please.
look at this.
Get the legs out. Okay.
Do you know you're supposed to work out your lower body, too?
Wait till the stuff comes down.
Friday? We're gonna
need
pick up
on Friday.
Yes.
Nice to meet you. My name is Larry. I'm from Fastway Courier. Yes, I'm your courier driver.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise.
Larry,
food,
and
mug shop off
the road.
Let's do it. Let's go. Food, just a side.
Just like an omelette, but could I get extra egg whites?
What
omelette
do you want?
Or scrambled eggs. Where's eggs?
No.
What's smash avo?
That's what I'm getting. It's like
avocado on toast. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's what I want. Which shop?
What are we doing now?
Not many people know this, but our clothes are in ASNs and we're going to Tramside here in Brisbane, our local supplement shop. Okay, she makes their bum bags and she sold me a few bum bags.
And what this?
Oh my goodness, man.
I'm getting off.
Have you got your knife inside the bum bag?
Just gonna start hanging around at train stations soon. Where are we, bro?
We are at ASN Chermside. Voice spec, so essentially we've developed a high performance coffee. Comes in nice little convenient sachets. So we've infused our coffee with superfoods, turmeric, ginseng, MCTs, black pepper, green coffee bean extract, all packed in there to help you look, feel and function, top of your day.
They are good. I have them all the time, dude.
Where
can people get them if they want to buy one?
So we are online, beforeyouspeakcoffee.com, and we are in about 265 stores around the country at the moment, which is cool. So here in ASN Chermside at the moment.
That was good.
Dude, I you know what I like about these guys, the Before You Speak boys? They hustle, man. They hustle, they network, they get their heads around the right people. So yeah, so it's really good to see the guys doing their thing. You know, they're hustling with their work, and Ash, one of the owners of Before You Speak, owns the ASN here in Chermside, and he's backed us as a brand to put our stock in there. Looking forward to get the new lines in there as well, and also being on ASN's order sheet very soon to spread the brand around Australia through ASN stores. So it's just like, just keep chipping away. Just gotta keep chipping away. Like not overdoing it or being hungry and burning bridges, but just being good people and just doing good work, and opportunities happen from that.
Can't wait to see you look so good in your suit, Molly.
Thanks, mate. Nice to meet you.
Vegan.
Chris was vegan for a week.
Meat on his face,
Chris, man. Remember when you were vegan for a week?
No.
No, do you remember?
No, it was about 4 months.
5 months.
And lost about 58 kilos of muscle.
I'm so embarrassed.
The muscle nation crew is ready. Show us your moves again. Did you cook those? Read a book and teach yourself a fucking lesson. What?
Put your seatbelt on.
I have all my seatbelt on. It's Chris.
Dude, I've got my seatbelt on.
It's his bag.
Well, your door's open, Corey, you idiot.
Oh, damn it. This wasn't me, man, I swear.
We've got the ute and the truck back there. Nathan's over there getting another truck. And we're going to go to the airport customs, get the clearance stuff of all the new stock. There's over 100 boxes, and to get everything into the warehouse to fill it up. Now, yesterday we launched. We had some customs clearance issues, which we sorted out. Hence why now, the next 2-3 days, we're going to literally sit there and pack hundreds of orders and get them out to all you guys to get your orders as soon as possible. These are the seamless, the new collection. The seamless crop tops, black, white, blue, and gray, and everything. It's pretty cool. Like when we were first ordering the stock, when we first started, it was probably a quarter of the, if that, just this, probably 20-30 boxes.
That's 30 boxes of one item.
Yeah, of just one item. So
that's
progress.
Insane.
Yeah, it's progress. It's pretty cool to see that. But let's go back to the warehouse now.
You go. I've been checking. Yeah,
it's raining. You left the window down.
I was letting the car air because you smell, bro. You're farting everywhere.
Today's game plan is to get everything on the shelves, and the next probably few hours after we finish that, we are going to start packing orders. So we've got to hustle now a little bit and get everything unboxed and checked, just to make sure that everything's coming off the pallets and checked the run sheets off. And yeah, it's a lot of work to done, so let's get into it now. Halfway done, where most of the stock is on the shelvings all around, and now we're just going to focus on dispatching the hundreds of orders that you guys will see will pile up here. Now, office works quickly to get some scissors and box cutters, because yesterday at the warehouse we were cutting boxes for the stock and we were stuck using a paint stripping thing, and it was so fucking hard. Fuck. So we're getting used to this warehouse stuff. Fuck. We've got to get set up with the right tools, so I'm going to grab that and head to the warehouse.
How come these are more fucking expensive?
And this is a bit, so you got a new screw? You need a fucking... It doesn't look good because the end is wobbly. Yeah, it clicks, they all click. Okay, we just got to the warehouse. Now, the plan is, we've lined up all these bags. These are the bags that we're giving away for free for orders over 200 bucks. So we've lined them up all under the table on both sides when we start picking, packing, and getting the orders sorted. We have all the orders here. These are only probably a third of the orders. We had some printing issues. So Nathan's at home trying to sort out the printer and get them out, and he'll come later on with more of the orders. So we've gotten a big wad here that we've got to get through, and you know, we'll be fine for the next few hours easily. A lot of work to be done, so stay in touch. Corey will run around and get us, you know, working and chit-chatting and throwing a few things out. All right, so these extras, so where the sports ones gonna go? Here? What are these things? These written stickers are just for now, same with the boxes. It's just gonna get us through. But the plan is, after this launch, to get organized a bit better, we're gonna buy boxes that are cut properly, and also get some printed logos, so it all looks just nice and smooth. But these are just quick wins, I guess.
Less.
YouTube, welcome back to day two of packing. It's been amazing because as we're packing and think we're getting on top of things a little bit, like more orders are piling through. We've gotten through about 50% of what's come in. We've got four pallets on the ground and we've done a home job barricade around the corners to allow it to pile up, because if we're going to put them on the ground, they're going to spill everywhere. We've got more friends coming to help out, because if we don't get a hand to pack these, they're not going to go out by the end of today. And we've got Fastway already come, and Australian Post, knowing that there's a certain time they're going to come and collect everything. So stay tuned, there's going to be a few time lapses and that happening. So I'm going to get back into it now and see you guys soon.
So whose order is this?
This one's going to Daniel Kiosin from New South Wales, Australia.
Worst name pronouncer.
So we're going to get a medium go seamless t-shirt, fantastic. But we're getting singlets, alrighty, nice and popular. Navy, grey,
white. Need a basket, mate.
Yeah, I need a basket, I reckon.
Jeez, Daniel's getting everything.
Black. Yeah, and there's more. See, one of these nice premium black shakers. Add that in there, and the rest is to be picked and packed by the boys. So.
How are you going, mate?
It's been a pleasure. Till next time. See you guys. Order's coming soon.